Welcome back to the Learn Excel podcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Well, we're still here in Seattle at the MVP Summit, and I have Bob Umlas. Now, Bob is the MVP MVPs. He has a book called This Is an Excel, It's Magic, with 85 tips. And when I read the book, at least 50 of those tips were new to me. I said, Bob, you got to come and do a podcast and show this trick, which is my favorite trick. Here's Bob.
Thanks, Bill. Hi, everybody. So in this particular case, we have a small data set, 15 rows. And what you want to do is just double space it. You want to insert a blank row between each line. So in this case, with only 15 rows, it would be really easy to do it manually, just inserting in each one. But if it was several thousand rows, it would be very difficult. I came up with this technique. If you pick a parallel range or a nearby range, enter one, then the number two, and then double click the fill handle, and Excel knows how far down to go. And while that's selected, you can, I'm going to do a right mouse click here and copy it, go down to the bottom. In this case, I could click cell E16, but I'm going to use the control down arrow and then the down arrow once again, just so that this would be the technique if it were a couple of thousand rows. And then I can just hit the enter key to paste. And now I have two sets of the numbers 1 through 15 in here. If I select column E and then to the left, that's the active column. And all I need to do is hit the sort ascending key and I am done, aside from clearing column E. It's sorted the blank rows right into place. That's how you do it.
Don't you love that trick? The whole book is filled with amazing things like that. Again, the book is called This Is an Excel, It's Magic from Bob Umlas. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.